To perform the split squat exercise, begin standing in an upright position with your feet about hip-width apart. Place your original T-grip bar on your back, grasping with a wide overhand grip. From this position, take a large step backwards, about 3 or 4 feet, depending on the length of your legs. From this position, keeping your weight on the heel of your front foot, lower down until your rear knee barely touches the floor, and return to the standing position.